Hi guys, so today I'm going to introduce you to two products from Pilgrim. So let me tell you something about the brand Pilgrim. So the brand Pilgrim is suitable for all the skin types and it is made for all men and women. So it is a unisex product. Other than that, it is sulfate free and 100% natural. So today I will review two products, which are these. And now I will tell you one by one. So this is the first product that I'm going to review, and this is the Pilgrim hand and nail cream. So this is the packaging of the product. It's in purple color, and from inside it looks like this. To the texture of the product, was like this. So once you have done with your manicure, you can apply it and see how it glides over the skin so smoothly. Coming to the fragrance is, it is the red wine hand and nail cream. Now I'm going to tell you something about this product. Ingredients, it has aqua, alcohol, glycerin. Directions to use this product is that, apply generously onto clean hands and gently massage into the skin and nails as often as needed. And one tip is reapply after each hand wash for maximum hydration and protection. So it will hydrate as well as protect your hands. Now let me tell you about the second product, which is this red wine face mist and toner. And about this product, directions are: on a clean face and neck with eyes closed and lips pursed, spritz a few pump from 6 to 8 inches away. Allow it to air dry. So this is the face mist, and I'm going to show you how it looks from inside. The packaging is similar to the other product, but from inside it has got a pump like this. And you have to shake it once and then apply it from a distance like this. So Pilgrim products, as I already told you, are suitable for all skin types. Now let me tell you some more details about the Pilgrim brand. So it is 100% vegan. Other than that, it is cruelty free. It is tested by and it has no parabens, no sulfate, and also it is FDA approved. So these were the two products. Hope you guys like this video. Subscribe to my channel. And also I'll mention the link of their website in my description down below. So go check it out.